we're going to call this one Hospital Chronicles. I keep telling Parker to push this button on this machine. I don't know if you can see it.
So, I know I look a bit of a nut job with these on, but never mind. I look pretty rubbish.
Push analyze button,
and I think it might give me an electric shock if he pushes analyze. He doesn't think so. I'm under some crazy heated blanket because my temperature's gone far too low. I can't actually appreciate this is a piece of paper that's being filled with air. As we speak, weird. So this is my camera. It's pretty painful, but then cannula's on. It's where they put the drug called adenosine in. It stops your heart, at least slows the heart rate considerably. Done its job, and now I just want it to come out, to be honest, but we'll see. So I do look pretty rubbish at the moment. It's probably spotted this bad boy and this. So I'm also on this, so camera angles are amazing. In the hospital, gonna be staying home tonight. No idea when I'm gonna be going home. Awesome. Staff have been amazing as ever. Really quick to sort things out. Helpful despite being probably understaffed.